Sorry about that, guys. Someone called my phone. It cuts the camera off on your cellular device when it does it. Really annoying. But you know, it's kind of funny how like one day it's warm, one day it's cold, then it's fucking raining the next day. I hate the fucking weather. Virginia sucks, dude. Being in this state sucks ass worse than any state I've ever been to. I'm thinking probably Florida, Texas, or California as my choices to go to and live. But I'm not too sure. Maybe I can come up with something that's better for my life, you know, make some more improvements in my life. Hopefully, by the summer, I'll be getting my first car. I'm definitely going to be doing a video on that. I'm excited. Hopefully. You got to put a lot of work ethic into it. Without that, you can't really do anything. Look at this fucking rain, guys. It's fucking horrible. I'm wondering if it's been raining all day, because, like, I've been in the house all day, so it's like, and then I open up the door, and then I step outside, and it's just like, what the fuck? Kind of a mind blower, to be honest. But you know what? It's just rain. Kind of makes the day gloomy a little bit, but, you know, I don't let it oppress me in my life. You know what I mean? Everybody says the gloominess of things is kind of like when a flower dies off. It's beautiful, it's nice, and it's sunny, and then it rains, and it washes away. Kind of like a lot of things in life. People, money, cars. Guys, this gloominess sucks. I think we can make a little bit of an adjustment in the weather. Apparently the government, which I still don't know too much about. I haven't done a lot of research on it, so I don't know how true this is. But apparently the government knows how to control the weather. It's kind of horrible. If you ask me, oh, let's hope I don't get ran over. Alright, we're good. I didn't die. Not yet. This rain is a monstrosity. I hate rain. I hate bad weather. But I hate the snow worse. Snow to me is the most horrible thing on planet Earth. I hate it with a passion. I can deal with the rain to a certain extent, as long as it's not like fucking hurricane, storming, hail, fucking huge fucking baseball size hailing out this out of here. So I'm trying to watch my language, but that's kind of hard to do. Have the mouth worse than a fucking sailor. See, no social filter. But on the bright side is, we're coming close on Little Caesars, where I work at. Bringing that special someone, their charger. Not saying any names. But, definitely, guys. The rain sucks, man. It's just irritating my soul, because it's like, we can't ever have a nice sunny day. And you know, considering I work construction and also I do cabinet work and I work at Little Caesars too, kind of makes my construction job a little bit hard to do, because when it's like raining or, you know, it's off and on where it's nice one day and raining the next, I kind of don't particularly get too much work, which sucks. But hopefully by April, May, maybe hopefully if I get lucky, you know, at the beginning of April, end of March, I can start getting some work in and getting some work done. I'm supposed to go into the cabinet shop Friday and do a little bit of work, but hopefully that's not too much. Whew. I had an ugh face going on there for a minute. Oh, I feel like I'm in the middle of a rainforest. Oh, yay, McDonald's. Couldn't do it. But, good thing is, we are like, I want to say 50 feet from, no. Anywhere between ranging between 50 to 100 feet from Little Caesars, so we're not too far. Hopefully this car stops and doesn't hit me. Some odd reason people don't like me. Of course, I don't like anybody. Except for a select few people. I'm surprised my phone isn't covered in rain. That's a miracle. Captain D's. Yes. Yes. Captain D's. Oh, they got good fish and chicken dinners. I ain't gonna lie. Their fish and chicken dinners are nice. I have 20 seconds to cross this pathway, or I will be fucked in the ass by cars. Long, hard, metal cars. Not good. Okay. Apparently the light turned green before the daggone, what the hell you want to call that? Whatever the fuck you want to call that thing. Stop for the walking. I had like 5 seconds left. Come on now. Y'all supposed to have that under control. That looks like a piece of shit, but if you fix it up, it looks like it could do some damage. Oh, I'm gonna make sure I have this charger before I die. Yep, I got the charger. We are officially here at the place that I like to call the Jerry Springer Show. Definitely. But that's how life works. Anyways, I'm gonna cut this video here, guys. I'll be back.